Sweet Radio Band, we are the French, we are a French group, band, sorry. And we come from Nantes and the southern part of the Britain. And we're Brittany. And we enjoy to be here with you this afternoon.
Sound all the whistle. Sad and weary, long day.
I have to say
nothing interesting.
Nothing interesting. Just because he has to tune his banjo. You know that the banjo is not really a musical instrument. It's not like a guitar. Or maybe a little guitar. And maybe not only the banjo, but maybe also the banjo player. You have to retune sometimes. Nothing. Nothing interesting. It's just for the audience. Nothing. I think I have something else to say. Weather is not very fine today.
Yeah.
You were very busy.
Surprising.
Yes.
You're from Brittany.
Yeah.
Right.
Yes.
That's right. We're almost at
home.
Here we are at home.
Exactly.
With friends. Next song, we never did it in life. Yes, 1, 2, 3 times, 4 times, maybe. In Moniaive, no. The first time in Moniaive.
First time in Moniaive.
Yes. And it's my friend Fifi who sing this song. Fifi for me, but Philippe for you. Oh, excuse me, I have to put my cap on. I speak, and work is not done. That's okay.
Okay. 1, 2.
you can hear some little mistakes or little errors. No. These are not errors or mistakes. It's what we call the French touch. Okay, and now a bluegrass instrumental. So I have to speak because the mandolin had no. You want to tune your mandolin too? Okay. Let's go.
Bring up the soup. Oh yeah.
So you have musical instrument at home. Next song. It's a song not really written by Bob Dylan. It's a song written by an American band. His name, Old Provincial. And Bob Dylan wrote the title.
Most of it.
Yes, the end.
Rock me, mama, anyway you feel. Hey, Thank you.
Brian is tuning his banjo. Where is Brian? Sitting on his chair, tuning his banjo. Brian is a lazy boy.
By the way, my name is not Brian.
My name is Bob.
My banjo is not used to your weather. You're gonna tell me that in Britain it's the same weather.
That's right.
It's strange.
The rain is different. In Brittany, the rain is warmer.
In Brittany, the rain is dry. We don't need umbrellas.
It's almost in tune. Banjo, auto harp, spoons.
and the role Patrick Couton. On the mandolin and on the microphone, yeah, microphone. Sometimes, yeah. Philippe Fontalirand. On the double bass, it's our George Clooney. Yes, yes, yes. Sébastien Farge.
Yeah, on the guitar, Claude Cordinal.
Yes.
One, two.